Loves is about a problem where we, a subject about where we think of problems through our own experiences and try to formulate solutions for them, not only within the school, but also something we can offer outside of this campus.
We can use our open time outside to survey our neighbors. Kami na po yung mag-assign na sarili po naming problem. Tsaka po, kami na rin po yung mag-assign na sarili naming solution.
Our first topic was about road safety. Our second topic was about financial literacy. And this term, we are working on health literacy.
I-maintain lang po namin yung kalinisan sa komunidad. At tutulungan po namin sila paano po yung mga paraan na makakaiwas sa dengue. Ang pangalawa po namin na magtatanim po kami ng tawa-tawa plant para po matulungan po yung mga komunidad po na makaiwas din po.
Students can think up of very creative problems and very also creative solutions to be able to actually give assistance in today's society in just a simple way.
Magkaroon po ng malalim na pag-iisip para sa pag-iisip ng solusyon ng problem, ng paano masolusyonan ang isang problema na sa tingin para sa'yo napakahirap, pero pag ginawa mo na pala, napakadali.